Good morning friends, I am Pragya Khurana, an occupational therapist, going to get you some news today. WHO says around 180 vaccines are in development, including 35 in human trials. Delhi Health Minister Satendra Jain says Delhi will continue using plasma therapy for COVID-19. Oxford's COVID-19 vaccine trial paused over unexplained illness in UK. Serum Institute of India has said it was going by DCGI's direction and was not instructed to pause the Oxford University's COVID-19 vaccine trials. China approves clinical trials of its only nasal spray COVID-19 vaccine. Russia starts giving its COVID-19 vaccine, Sputnik V, to volunteers in Moscow. Researchers from US published images of infectious form of SARS-CoV-2 virus that causes COVID-19. Dr. Reddy's launches COVID-19 drug Remdesivir as Redix in India. All travelers from India will have to present a negative COVID-19 test result before their flight to Singapore. Maharashtra government removes 70-30 ratio admission norms in medical courses. Supreme Court has dismissed pleas seeking postponement of the National Eligibility Cum Entrance Test NEET 2020. Delhi Deputy CM Manish Sisodia says National Education Policy is a wonderful idea but lacks a roadmap for implementation. It's necessary to put National Education Policy into practice. And also he added that National Education Policy talks about spending 6% of GDP on education, which has been said earlier also but never implemented. Jawaharlal Nehru University will hold its fourth convocation virtually in November. President Kovind, Pradhan Mantri Modi to address Governors' Conference on National Education Policy. The conference titled Role of National Education Policy 2020 in Transforming Higher Education. PM also says that new education policy teaches how to think. Hyderabad University to hold final semester postgraduate exams online from September 16. IIT Madras and Great Learning have launched a 9-month online advanced certification in software engineering for cloud, blockchain and lot. Great Learning's AI program ranked first in India by Analytic India magazine. Central Railways had run fully reserved special trains from September 4 to 6 for students taking National Defence Academy and Naval Academy exams. Man in Germany spends 5.8 lakh rupees for modifying body, keeps ears in jar after cutting them. He says it has strengthened my self-confidence and above all, he really don't care if people stare. IIT Delhi Director B. Ram Gopal Rao clarifies the ad showing BA BTech degree as eligibility for dog handler's post. Kobal beats his own record by 30 minutes. He spends 2.5 hours in box filled with 200 kgs of ice cubes to break his own record. Police officers grow vegetables on confiscated vehicles in Kerala. Thank you guys for watching. Hasta la vista. Bye bye.